Ikaw. Sumama na kayong dalawa. Mayroon ba yung anong question?
So, you guys have a space input?
Yeah.
Now, with that, what kind of fish you catch?
You can catch them pretty much the same, I think. A lot of pike is what people usually catch. I've never worked here in the winter, so I'm not.
You have a pit area?
Sorry?
That's a big fish.
I'm not sure.
I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Kala old dapper.
Is it my
tiban? Yeah, here's how you get everything inside. You can see you have phone number one in the 630. Are you guys familiar with how to use the drilling motor? Or if you want to make trouble, with all these steps over here and give us a call. The only thing to keep in mind is that really has a lot of weeds. So these are, and the water levels have grown so much, these are restricted areas. So just stay between the two dams on the first set of islands. If you do decide to go back there, you have to paddle just because the. You want a reservoir?
Ayoko na.
Pero, we cannot moving.
Moving.
You have to pull out the one.
Moving. Yeah.
That's why it's not moving.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Parang di ka mapakali dyan. Tayo tataon. Tininining, tininining.
Few moments later.
Hello, cutie pie.
Hey. Oh, puno na pala eh.
Shoot that ball.
Sarap ng fishing.
Marami.
Sarap pa.
Oo. Oo.
Kasi ako eh.
Pagi yata yan. Masarami. Uy, malaki yan ha.
Hello, cutie pie.
Oh, sisingit. Masarap yan.
Stop, mga paha! Kapapuhal! Alam na!
Sabing with mo.
Stop! Uwi na kami, mga guys. Sa sunod ulit, Island Lake. Woo! Bye-bye, mga paha!
Kailan bawal mo? Oh, ayan nakalagay. No fishing on the fishing boat. Sarami yan.
Ayan! Go!
Kahuli kami ng isda.